the sound of a word. He said, Mom, I've got something on my mind. I don't want to bother you, but I sure need to talk to you if you can only spare the time. Mom, I hope you understand how much I love and need you, and I don't want you to take this the wrong way. Think I'm big enough, strong enough, or old enough to play the games that daddy's play. My friend Billy Parker's dad stopped by today to see me, and he wondered if I'd like to go. Him and Billy on a hike, and maybe camp out overnight, the way I seen them do in picture shows. One thing I'd like to do, and maybe if I ask him to, he'd sit and talk with me, man to man. Only if he'd gone overnight, I could find out what it's like to play games that daddy's play. She quickly turned to hide her tears from her son of 7 years. He didn't know she'd read between. Known his dad, and although he'd never asked, she knew exactly what was on his mind. She searched her mind in desperation. 6 long years of separation dimmed the words she knew she had to say. Hope you're never big enough, strong enough, or old enough to play the games that daddy's played. Love, son, you're the victim of another kind of game that daddy's played.